Our drone program is available at all 5 high schools. It actually began with the passing of Bond 2018. It's exciting with drone aviation. This year will be our first group of students, our inaugural group, to take the FAA Part 107 license. So the students will actually go and take the Federal Aviation Administration license. They'll be licensed pilots for drone operation and remote drone at the end of the year. The kids are loving the program. Just hearing the excitement coming through the instructors is wonderful.
It's pretty fun. Just the class in general is a lot of hands-on. There are some like classwork times where they have to sit down and take notes, but it's mostly just getting the feel of the drone and getting used to the controls and everything.
I mean, the main reason I took it is just that it sounded a lot of fun. But I've also been thinking about going into aerospace engineering and maybe becoming a drone pilot. So I've just been trying out many different things and seeing what I like. And drone aviation just happens to be one of them, and I happen to like it quite a bit.
Oh, there you go.
I really hope to see these students next year really open up. I've gotten to be with them now for almost 2 years, which is really nice because I've seen their personalities and I've seen everything. And so I hope that they get to either start their own businesses. I know some of them actually even want to continue the robotics engineering part of it. One idea that the district came up with was a drone on loan program so that they'll be able to borrow out a drone. And when they borrow out that drone, then as they're collecting money from using the drone that's borrowed out from the district, that money they can then put aside to save for their own drone that they can then buy themselves. And then they don't have to borrow a drone anymore. And once they graduate, then they have a drone that they can use as part of their equipment.
Hopes long-term for the drone aviation program. Right now we have a large population of students that are interested, and we see that growth continuing. We planned it with 3 courses for a total of 4 credits, because 4 credits is the minimum within the state of Texas for a program of study and to earn an endorsement for graduation. So all of our academy sequences are built off of a minimum of 4 credits. We've talked about potentially adding a second year of practicum. So if a student began the drone program in their freshman year, they might be able to take coursework all the way through their senior year. There's definitely an interest. It's taken off across all 5 high schools, some with multiple sections, and we're just excited to see what happens next. It's pretty phenomenal just to think about how high our drone program could go.